I had been living all my life in the same room, and I had never traveled anywhere. Yet, every day, I was secretly dreaming of living forever, for a perfect world called abroad.